seems to be missing.
Sorry, just tying my shoe.
All right, now I have a reason.
President is so happy with the improvements we made today that he invited us to his birthday party.
And we want that for all of you.
There's nothing like enjoying what nature has to offer. So what do you say, kids?
Beware of mountain goats.
They're gonna break the bridge! Run!
No kidding. So you became a writer after all. I always knew you would.
Hey,
shish kabryant.
He's good.
How dare he?
Food-based puns.
Whoa, steady, girl.
And I sure could use a little more cowbell in the big finale.
Kids, you know she means that figuratively, right?
It's headed for that gulch.
Actually, I have his travel suitcase right here. If I can make this director think that everybody's talking about me, I'll be the next Dakota Rhoda!
Cut! Where's Keith? We're filming his close-ups next.
He refuses to come on set until he gets a sun lamp in his trailer.
What? If we want to get everything on your mom's list done, they can't know we're here. We'll visit him another time, okay, kiddos?
Aw, man! You guys got a whole pretzel? Oh, I nabbed with some...
Quick, in here!
Yes, you have. You could have been honest with us. We would have understood.
Thank you all for attending the semifinals of our grandmother...
All we have to do is sabotage him again tomorrow, and those massage chairs are all ours.
So you've been pretending to be Grandma Can all week?
Hope you're enjoying the cooler temperature. As Astrid Bjorklundsen says, temperatures as cold as ice will help.
Let's see your outfit, Stella. Oops, I mean Astrid.
¶¶